As we all know and believe that vital force is responsible for maintaining a person healthy. The state of health may be defined as a condition where a person is able to enjoy his life without any restrictions, a state where he is not experiencing any abnormal sensations, and a state where he has the internal feeling of well-being, both mentally and physically, as explained by our master in aphorism 10. Now, kindly listen to this carefully. Here, we do not expect anyone to believe us blindly, but we want each one of you to first understand the concept given in our literature, and then we shall together try to test this out clinically and practically, and then we will decide it later whether to believe on this or not based on the outcome of such clinical trials. There is a possibility that the things which we are going to explain here may be contradictory to your own belief, because of which many of you may not be willing to accept the same. But as we have just requested you, kindly first try to understand the concept, and then we shall together decide whether to believe it or not. Our body is made up of two planes. The outermost plane is called as the materialistic plane. The materialistic plane is composed of all the cells, tissues, organs, nerves, and blood vessels. This materialistic plane is governed by the cerebrum, that is brain, the spinal cord, and nerves. On the other hand, the innermost plane is called as the dynamic plane, which is composed of vital force at the center, then our will and emotions, and then our understanding and intellect. Both these planes are interconnected and shows its existence in each and every cell of the body. As it has been given in the 10th aphorism,
the material organism without the vital force is capable of no sensation, no function, no self-preservation. It derives all sensations and performs all the functions of life solely by means of the immaterial being, that is the vital principle, which animates the material organism in health and in disease.
Now, it is clear that it's the vital force which is responsible for maintaining the state of health in a person, allows him to enjoy his life, and also is responsible for self-preservation of the body. The innermost dynamic plane forms a protective covering at dynamic level, which protects the body from external dynamic negative influences and prevents a healthy person from falling sick. Exactly in the same way as the skin protects the materialistic plane by forming a protective covering. And when the vital force get deranged, the person falls sick. How does the vital force get deranged, and what causes the derangement of vital force? We shall continue this discussion. We hope that we were able to explain the facts so far in a simple way. If you have any queries related to or regarding whatever has been explained here so far, kindly submit your queries on the below link. Before we proceed further, we have to ensure that we all are together without any bias on understanding.